Hi, now I'll show you some of the sites where you can download open textbooks. So opentax.org is one of the very big sources where you can get a lot of free textbooks. This is managed by RiseNSP USA. So you can go to openstax.org and then you can also do the subject wise search here. For example, I'm trying to look at some of the books related to business. Click business. So here you will get the list of books that is available related to business domain. So similarly for others also you can do the same thing. You can also visit open textbook library. So here also you get lot of free textbooks. For example, here I am trying to locate some other books related to business. So on human resource management I am trying to locate something. So this is the way how you can do. Otherwise, using this general search box also you can do the search. See, here I am getting some of the books related to human resource management. So if you feel that this book is good enough for your course or maybe teaching, you can also make use of this particular book. So there's all the chapters available. Similarly, you can go to cnx.org. Here also you get a lot of free textbooks. There's also another site similar to this OpenStax. You go to Merlet Foundation, so here you get really good collection of books related to any discipline. So there are about 92,164 resources are available here. So I just typed human resource management and then clicked the search. So I'm getting a lot of text content here. So this is the way how you can locate some of the books from Merlet Foundation. Similarly, you can go to this Virginia Tech University Library open textbook collection. So here they just compiled some of the links where you can download the books. You can also visit this OSS. Here also you get really resources. For example, I'm just clicking open access books. So here a lot of things are coming. So let me do the domain wise. Business management. There are about 782 resources are available. So I just typed the human resource management. See, these are the books that is coming from this particular database. You get, I mean, wherever it is published, you get all those books from the website. You can also go to the Sailor Academy open textbooks. So here also you can get a lot of free textbooks. I'm just clicking open textbook library. You get the same link here. And then directory of open access books. Here also you can type the keyword. This is also another very big source where you get a lot of free content. Human resource planning for the 21st century, issues of human resource management, human capital competencies in project management. So these are the books that is coming from this particular source. Next.org. So these are some of the sources where you get really free sources. If you want to know more about free sources and other things, you can also go to this Virginia Tech library, click find OER by discipline, and then you can also click business, so that you get a lot of free OERs related to business domain. All the ways how you can look at some of the open textbooks for your classroom teacher. Thanks for watching this video.